F124. This is a driver career. We're going to start an F2. We're going to be doing 3 races. I did one before, but I was going to do 8 races, but then I realized I could get my stats way too high, way too quick. So we're going to be starting an F2, doing 3 races. I was going to do 8 races then. If I'd have done 8 races, I'd have been almost completely maxed out by the time I got to F1. That's why we're only doing 3 races. Sprint and feature and all 3 races. Here we go, the qualifying. Try that one more time. It's on 80% difficulty too. 80 of the 110. No, this is gonna be on the pole. Third.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Wow, Deruvala beats Porsche by 3 1000s. Okay. Go for the sprint race. Pace is pretty good. Damn it. Oh, okay, so my pace actually raised a point. Sprint racing.
Okay, mate, I know it's tough in there, it's hot in that cockpit, but your tyres are even hotter, so you're gonna have to work extra hard to keep them cool. It matters for performance.
go. Oh shit, bad start. God dang, what the hell? Good God. Freaking idiots, man, just stupid. How in the fuck are all these other people doing it? Damn, the brakes ain't fucking working at all. Damn it, man, come on. What in the hell, man? Why the hell is the ass in it just sliding out?
That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you.
helped me see it. I don't know what in the fuck is going on. Like every time I get a turn four, it's fucking losing. What in the fuck? I don't fucking get it.
Condition still looking good. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, mate, we've got more fuel in hand than we need, so let's push, push, and use it all up.
You goddamn kidding me. Tires ain't even that bad, so I'm not putting it yet. just the goddamn car sliding all over the place. I don't fucking understand this shit. It's literally just fucking out of goddamn control. What in the fuck was that? Goddamn medicine, man. It's fucking stupid. Goddamn stupid. I guess it's because it chose a different fucking setup. Goddamn. Shouldn't be this goddamn bad. It's a loser on every goddamn turn. It's literally just the ass and it just goes. Thank you. 52 fucking laps over and done with shit. Goddamn piece of shit.
Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Still better than when we started that.
So another fantastic victory for Van Amersfoort today.
Well, it's just the first sprint of the year, but what a great start. They'll be looking to do more of that in the longer race tomorrow.
No, I guess it starts in the back or 10th.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. Van Amersfoort, are your winners here today? After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
Hey, RT, second. Martin, second. Howard, third. Kowalski, fourth. Come on, fifth. Behrman, tenth. Family finishes ninth in the race. Just missed having the fastest lap. Time for the feature race in Bahrain. And here we go to the feature race.
Here is the grid for today's race, which will be starting shortly.
Start third.
J.N. Deruvala lines up on pole position, with Teo Pourchaire starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hollywood, Behrman.
Third, fourth, Primo, hell yeah.
Novalak, Martins. Vachon, Dennis Hauger. Hadjar, Fittipaldi. Arthur Leclerc, Kushmini. Benavides, Correa, Boschon, Jack Crawford, Nissany, Cordiel, Maloney, and Roman Stanek completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. The new season starts now. I'm Alex Jakes, Alex Brundle is alongside me, and it is time to restart Formula 2. We're so excited to be back. Alex, what are you expecting from this season?
Put 22 of the world's best young racing drivers in a pot, some great venues, press go, and it kicks out a champion. I cannot wait to see who comes out on top at the end of the year.
Right, I know you're hot in the cockpit, but your tyres are going to be even hotter. You're going to have to work extra hard today to keep them cool.
Here we go.
Drive through penalty. You've got a drive through penalty. Right, mate, I know it's hot in that cockpit, believe me, but your tyres are even hotter than that. You've got to work really hard.
Shut up. second. Check that from Porsche's guard. What the hell?
Job.
I couldn't stay down any longer. You slowed me down.
Okay, mate, Deruvala just ahead. Come on, push hard. We can't let them hold us up for too long, so let's try and get past as soon as possible and crack on. Push, push. Yes, mate, we hit the target. Nice work. Levels are going to start falling away soon. Keep on him, he might make a mistake.
God, Porsche hit me. And damaged his fucking front wing. What the hell was he doing? Come on, Bahrain, we get around bullshit. God dang it.
straight behind, 1.5 seconds.
Right with Deruvala coming to the final lap. Right on him.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
We're going to the lead. Oliver Bearman can get third and get around Porsche here. God dang it. And give Prima a double podium. Tenths of a second ahead of Deruvala. I think he's starting to close back in. Can we hang on just a little bit longer? Half a lap. Half a lap. Winning an F2 race, first F2 feature race. About lost it there. Still half a second clear of Deruvala. And we got it. Hell yes. And we're gonna win the F2 race. Hell yeah. Hell yes, F2
oh,
winner.
Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Hell yes.
Great.
Great effort there from Kramer to take the victory today.
Well, they've sent that one, haven't they? Brilliant start to the season.
And that's Porsche exactly finished third.
What
Damn.
They wanted for their early points talent.
It looks like it's time for the victory ceremony
Hell
once
yeah.
again.
What a battle between me and Deruvala. Porsche would have been there, but he, well, I don't know what the hell he was doing. Why he turned more today. Right when he had the whole left side open. Right into my left rear tire, and it damaged his front wing. And it cost him a shot at winning this. Well, probably cost him a shot at winning the race.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
This is for sure. Come on, 7th in the feature race. Standings, Ali with Deruvala 2nd, Richard Rashore 3rd, Porsche 4th, Wasa 5th, Oliver Behrman 6th, with Dewan Martin's tied with him. And we lead the constructor standings. Hell yes. Wow. Wow. Going to Austria. That will do it. Thank y'all for watching. This has been the first race of the driver career to make it to F1. Oh. And it's going to be a sunny weekend too, so that's good. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. We'll see you next time from Austria.